majesty, and we will be restored in robes of righteousness. We'll stand before his throne, our hope at last unveiled, adopted as his own.